Hello, my name is Erin, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate three ways to insert accent marks in Microsoft Word. First, we'll look at how to insert accented letters, which are letters with accent marks already attached to them. Then we'll add accent marks to existing letters. Lastly, we'll insert individual accent marks. Before we jump into the tutorial, let's define accent marks and talk about their relationship to fonts. Accent marks, formerly called diacritical marks, are extra marks that appear above and below individual letters. Their usual purpose is to influence pronunciation. Merriam-Webster's Collegiate Dictionary lists 10 common diacritical marks in English, including the acute accent, grave accent, and cedilla. Accent marks are part of font files. So the font you're using in Word determines which accent marks are available to you. All of the standard fonts that come with Word include a huge number of accent marks. However, decorative fonts and third-party fonts typically offer fewer options. For this tutorial, I'm using Word's Calibri font in Word 2016 running on Windows. The steps are similar for Word 2013, 2010, and 2007. To insert a letter that is already accented, place your cursor where the accented letter should appear, and then select the Insert tab. From there, select Symbol in the Symbols group, and then select More Symbols in the drop-down menu. In the Symbol dialog box, select the Symbols tab, and ensure that normal text is selected in the font drop-down menu so that the accented letter matches your current text. Select Latin extended A in the subset drop-down menu for most of the common accented letters. You should also explore Latin extended B, Latin extended additional, and the remainder of the subsets for more options. For right now, we'll return to the Latin extended A subset and select a small letter C with an acute accent. Now select the Insert button to insert the accented letter. When you're done, select the Close button to close the Symbol dialog box. To add an accent mark to an existing letter, place your cursor to the right of the letter that should receive the accent mark. Select the Insert tab, and select Symbol, and More Symbols in the drop-down menu. Make sure you're still on the Symbols tab in the Symbol dialog box, and that Normal Text is selected in the Font drop-down menu. Now select Combining Diacritical Marks in the Subset drop-down menu. If you need more options, be sure to look at the Combining Diacritical Marks Supplement and the remainder of the subsets. Right now, we'll return to Combining Diacritical Marks and select an acute accent, and then select the Insert button to add an acute accent to the letter E in the word cafe. Once again, we'll select Close to close the Symbol dialog box. If you want to insert an individual accent mark that's not going to be connected to a letter, place your cursor where the accent mark should appear, and then select the Insert tab. Once again, select Symbol, and then More Symbols in the drop-down menu. Like before, make sure you're on the Symbols tab and that Normal Text is selected in the Font drop-down menu. Several of the common accent marks can be found in the Latin 1 supplement subset. However, the Spacing Modifiers Letters subset has many more options. You should also explore the rest of the subsets for random individual accent marks lurking here and there. Right now, we'll return to the Latin 1 supplement subset and select a cedilla. Again, select the Insert button and then the Close button to close the Symbol dialog box. Please note that accent marks can also be inserted with shortcut keys and alt codes. However, I have limited this tutorial to the Symbols dialog box method because I believe it is the most convenient method for the majority of Word users. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to see this tutorial in written format, please visit my corresponding blog post linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe for more tutorials on writing, editing, and document software.